Right. After the firefighter found, then they come on and told her that an employee found her. Which one it is?
The employee
hit
it.
Which one it is?
No, just don't jump no accusations.
No, I'm just trying. I'm just getting whatever else you said that discrepancy was.
Once we was here, they told my mama that the fire department found my sister in the prison dead, deceased. But they called her a few days later and told her that they told her that an employee found my sister deceased. It was like 10 of us out here. They did not say
Did they say anything else that what was in that freezer? Because why so long before somebody would go in a freezer in a hotel this sucked?
We went in the freezer. Uh-huh. It wasn't nothing in the freezer. But one little piece of ice in the freezer was warm when we got in the freezer. It wasn't even cold. They said they had just turned it up. Even if it was out, it should still be a little cold when the freezer was all full of ice.
Did they say anything about any obvious marks on her or anything like that?
No, they didn't let us see her until they put her in the body bag. We didn't see none down here. We only saw her from neck on up. And her hair was all over her head. It looked like she was spiked. I asked her friends how was her hair was, but then she left out the hotel. They said her hair was splattered and straight down. And when I saw it, it looked like it was just all over her head. It didn't add up. It didn't add up.
Were you the one who spoke with your sister at about 1:30 the night before on Saturday morning? Or no? Somebody, one of your family members spoke with her at 1:30, right?
No, I know she left the house at 11:30.
On Friday?
Yeah.
But Saturday morning, there was a report that somebody spoke with her, at least knew that she was alive at 1:30 on Saturday morning. Is there any confirmation that you know of from that? Okay.
No, I didn't.
So we're literally looking for what happened from that time until she was found Sunday morning. I mean, nobody really...
That's a long time.
It's a long time.
That's a whole day to not the... Like, even if a boy did find her, what made that a boy go into an empty freezer? How? If y'all say y'all don't use this area no more, so why is the boy in this area? I don't know.
There was also concern about the her being locked in, possibly. Was there a padlock or something on the outside?
They found her in a double freezer. You had to go through one freezer to get through another freezer. But before you enter that freezer room, it's a camera right there. My mother asked them, did the camera work? The men say, the police officer say, detective, he said, I'm not sure. So now he say, yo, call my mama. You can see video, whoever entered that room before you get in there, you can, yes, you should be able to see, because it's a camera right there before you enter the room. And it was an emergency lock inside the freezer. So if ain't nobody put her in there, if they say she walked in and like they say, I'm pretty sure that the co-worker out when she was intoxicated, that must have woke her up.
So what's the
why did she push the button? It wasn't nobody. I mean, even if she did put herself in, she would have pushed that button in the door, supposed to open. It don't add up since she walked in there. I'm pretty sure my sister would have pushed that button to get up out of there because she was freezing.
Yeah.
It ain't right. It's emergency buttons in the door, so just in case the door shut. It ain't even no handle.
Leonard, did you see this video that was traveling around on Facebook? And this is something I want to ask police, because I've asked them before. They said they weren't privy to it today. With a young lady who said she was her friend, who had a knife in her hand and a white t-shirt, and she was, is there anything, any reason for you to be concerned about
this? I saw that, but if it was somebody from the hotel park, the police didn't tell us.
Somebody's doing something.
Yeah, they didn't tell us if it was, they didn't.
That's what I thought. If there's any other way for you to use us, I'll text you my number. You can reach out to us. Jamal has my number too, and also yeah. But if you need anything else, I'm so sorry. This isn't something you should be grieving. Now you shouldn't be trying to solve a crime here.
Yeah, but sometimes we gotta do